it is obvious that our national constitution risks being defiled, Mr. Speaker. The provisions of the constitution on this matter is clear. Mr. Speaker, Article 102 and Article 104 are clearly distinguishable. Mr. Speaker, they are clearly distinguishable. And Mr. Speaker, for the avoidance of doubt, let me repeat Article 102 and Article 104. Article 102 reads, Mr. Speaker, a quorum of Parliament, apart from the person presiding. Mr. Speaker, the emphasis is on the person presiding. That's the emphasis. Shall be one-third of all the members of Parliament. Mr. Speaker, it is needless to point out that this quorum, pursuant to Article 102, is quorum for conducting business. Mr. Speaker, in that respect, Mr. Speaker, in that respect, may I respectfully refer the House to the book written by the respected jurist K.B. Ayensu and S.N. Darko on an introduction to the law, practice and procedure of Parliament of Ghana. Mr. Speaker, that is clearly stated, the distinguishing between the quorum for conducting business. So that is Article 102.